snake to ya. Glory Glory, Orlando Speed World. Glory Glory, time to tell the tale. Glory Glory to all the badass small blocks. Glory Glory for Jeff Rogers and The Rock. Glory Glory to the Willy and the Zombie Wagon. Glory Glory to Black Nasty and the Dodge Dragon. Glory Glory to 2M and Mr. Melvin Goldman. Glory Glory to the Grudge and Dre, his right-hand man. Glory Glory, Lee and Leon, Goldilocks, Tate the Great, and Boss Minds. Glory Glory to WB3, Dolomite, Scoop, the Ruler. It's time to shine. Glory Glory to Ford, Pontiac, and Chevrolet. Glory Glory to Lizards, Bigfoot, Tricycles, and a dude named Dunier. Glory Glory, El Chapo, Bad Habit, Wizkid, and other chart toppers. Glory Glory, Clark Boys, Showtime, Brown Sugar, and don't forget, Showstopper. Glory Glory, Little Romeo, Little Sam, Little Mama, Little Blue, and then there's Little Baby. Glory Glory, Apocalypse, Kingfish, King James, Puerto Rican Pete. Man, this is crazy. Glory Glory, .NET Boys, Game Changer, Jason Wells, Jesse James, Sweetness, plus the Zookeeper. Glory Glory, Pew, Baldy, Willie Dog, BET, Frost.J, Joe Smack Talk TV. Glory Glory to all the wicked fast cars. Glory Glory to all the great game stars. Glory Glory, Miss TK, Miss Gina, Miss Melissa, Miss B, and to nephew's sister, Miss Q plus Sunshine, all in the place to be. Glory Glory to Miss Shelby, Miss Shanika, Miss Rita, and Miss Lachey. Far too many ladies of grudge, you know who you are. Last but not least, can't forget your girl, Miss Star. Glory Glory, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Glory Glory, race 13, win 7. Glory Glory, hallelujah. Glory Glory, happy Grudge Day to ya. No guts, no glory, no guts. Sad story. This is Pro Stock Joe, and now you know what I know. Lord, till I have mercy.
Let me see how your chest was.
It's that regular now.
No, let me see how it was.
It's
going to
be like
that. Hey. Why?
You going to think I'm a black Lufa Rigna.
Lufa Rigna?
That's right.
All right, so go ahead and tell me about what's going on. Okay, live action is here. Two live crew.
The professor just has arrived.
The professor arrived.
That's right.
And now, who the professor is?
Y'all know who it is. That little short, stocky guy.
Little short, stocky guy.
Yeah, Stagpole. Stagpole, I was a mechanic. You
Stagpole?
Know? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We're going to try to make one or two little shakedowns, Joe, if it's looking good.
The Nemesis?
Versus the world.
What'd you say about hot lap? They
can hot lap around him.
Y'all coming back around. Just need time to cool off and
cool
gas
off
up and come on.
Hot lap.
Lord, to the have mercy.
Versus the world.
Lottie-dottie.
And everybody.
Good to the Lord, to the have mercy.
Now, look for me in about 15, 20 minutes, Joe, and I'll let you know.
You know.
What I know.
Lord, till they have mercy. I'll see you in a minute.
All right, live action. They get ready to get it did. There is the Nemesis right there, the red Mustang. 1990 coupe. And we'll see. Pro Stock Joe.
Guys are looking very, very confident, speaking very, very confident. We will see what Mr. Stagpole can bring even a bigger smile to their face. They got great anticipation, but we'll see. Pro Stock Joe, now you know what I know.
Let me see, when you do what now?
Show me what you have to do, man.
Oh, no, I can't tell you.
Hey, Carl, show me what you're going to do, man, with the motherfucker, man.
15 minutes.
Man,
15 minutes.
Just show me one time. Just show me a little bit.
I've been working.
A little bit. Show me a little bit.
I'll do a few push-ups.
Let me see how you do it.
No.
Let me see.
Okay,
come on, man. I ain't fucking with you. Yo. Matchup of the evening. We've got
the 901 Bad Boys, the former
Grudge Racers of the Year.
They hail from Memphis and the Grudge Racers of the Year. And then, right now, is the other half of this main event.
Talk to me. How do you feel, Wick? can't describe.
That's all.
The good Lord.
That's all, boy.
That was a big
that's
one.
That's all, boy. That's all.
That was a big one.
Let me tell him, boy.
You cut over the mountaintop.
No words.
Good Lord.
No words. You're being speechless.
But there you have it. From 901 back.
And Nemesis.
Well, I was up in the air with that thing Obama something. Watching the whole everybody, the races and everything.
Yeah. You was up in the air. What happened?
Man, I don't know, man. I just told Kenny to let the break go on him.
Lord, to the have mercy.
That's all you got to do, Kenny.
All right, man, that's your doctor. Do your shit,
who
baby.
Who that motherfucking shoot when you go to hockey?
Go ahead, 902.
I tell you, I ain't been doing no racing on no big tires, small tires. The ruler been showing out.
Uh-huh.
Right now, he holding the crown down this city.
Okay.
But it's a lot of these bags up in state lane right now. Ain't nobody making no fuss.
Okay.
You understand what I'm saying? I done put animal control on the ruler. They bag that from them. Showtime, they get on, they bag that from them. Live action, they said they ain't gonna run him. Live action, might look the best out of everybody.
Yeah.
Real talk.
But all what right. About Shorty cut the W on them?
Shorty cut the W on for a reason, but a win is a win. But Shorty got lucky. You understand
Shorty
what I'm
got
saying?
Lucky.
You did too when you beat Cold Kill, so what the deal?
Fuck wrong with you? You look ugly,
some goddamn
luck. Say what now?
I don't come on here with no luck.
That's the truth.
You see it consistently when he ain't racing.
Shorty got lucky.
Consistently when he ain't racing.
The man got them, well, yeah, I got shit. Out there and went to spin.
That's his goddamn fault. What the fuck that got to
hey,
do with
it? I ain't gonna come to argue with you about nothing, because you don't know shit. All
you got, you got,
$40 cameraman. You understand what I'm saying? Listen to the truth sometime. A goddamn man out there like that, how the fuck you gonna run him down? Huh? If he out there like that, how the fuck, how you gonna run him down hurt? What bitch, you, y'all run him
you,
hurt.
What you do? What you do with your high gear?
Shit, I be already in front, though.
It's a bad motherfucker.
I be already in front. I'm telling the truth.
Yeah. I'm the boy
for you. Tony Bynum.
Mm-hmm. Nobody.
Huh?
Nobody.
Nobody.
Oh, that's it.
Don't you fuck with Chief Kicker, bitch.
I know. You're right about that. I don't fuck with him. So you ain't looking for the all real, all real? Stop coming out of my truck and some shit.
Django!
I don't know that, man. That man's a highway
guy. You lying his ass
up. So I line you up. I line him up. Now what? I line him up.
I'm gonna line me up.
I line him up.
You gonna line me up?
I line him up.
You gonna line me up?
These motherfuckers fighting each other, goddamn.
Mario, you trying to fuck up Django?
Goddamn
Django. What? He can't fuck you up?
You can't. You from the goddamn jungle.
You from the jungle? Django
right.
From the jungle?
Right.
You know Django from the
monkey.
Huh?
He a monkey.
Monkey.
Yeah. That's what he is, a goddamn monkey.
And he'll be a monkey's ass. Lord, to the hammer.
Monkey see, monkey do.
Hardcore over there.
Hardcore over there.
Hey. Django, what the problem is?
He looking for something dead.
He looking for something dead.
Really?
Wow.
Yeah, you don't want to fight. You don't want to kill nothing. You want something already dead. You better fuck on the street, bro.
And that motherfucker right there, little bald head, half a 4'2", bitch, I will fuck him up.
Fuck you up. What's up, bitch?
Oh, him?
Yeah, that little motherfucker too. What the fuck you driving, bitch?
That's right.
What the fuck you driving, bitch? What the fuck you driving?
What is that? Price of 200?
Yeah. I'll fuck you up.
You wait till I get my Sonata.
I'll fuck you up, bitch.
You wait
say
till
you sorry, goddammit. Say you motherfucking sorry,
fuck you,
bitch.
Joe.
I'll fuck your little short ass up, you motherfucker.
You know, you're looking at
what
the baddest young gun in the DMV.
The baddest young gun?
Baddest
what the fuck you got to say about that shit?
Bullshit.
Baddest young gun in DMV.
Huh?
Baddest young gun.
The baddest young gun in DMV. What you say?
He right.
You say he right?
Baddest.
Steal it.
What you just say?
Man, say you. Say you again.
The baddest young gun in the DMV.
Reaction. True.
He the who?
Baddest young gun in the DMV. Real shit or bullshit?
Kenny Fox will
real
fuck you
shit
up. Real shit. Right there.
Baddest young gun in the DMV. What you think? Real shit or bullshit?
Right here.
Real shit or bullshit? Say he the baddest young gun in the DMV. Real shit or bullshit?
I've been the baddest and he ain't beat me yet. I'm still the baddest.
Go on, Trey.
You won't run me.
Real TJ game, Brent Nigga, the bad
time. Right now?
Beat the whip, yo. Right now.
Hey,
get him to lock me in there.
Lock him in, motherfucker, you punk
bitch.
Hey, the
season over. 2016, oh, no, you got a bag.
Head the fuck up.
Head the fuck up, bitch. Head up, you got it.
I'm
going to
gap that motherfucker.
You going to gap that bitch? Punk motherfucker.
Ain't no young
you say you're going to gap your ass.
Ain't no young gun.
Oh, yeah, you old as a motherfucker, man. You got gray hair and shit. What the fuck wrong with you, young gun? Get your ragged ass out of the way before I beat the shit out of you. We talking about you young. How old you is?
27.
27? Oh, yeah, he young gun. How old you is?
21.
Oh, yeah.
Nah, fuck him up.
He's a young gun. I'm the young gun.
Lord to the hammer. I'm going to leave it right there.
He's slow as shit.
Well, I tell you what, I'm gonna tell y'all some shit.
Hey,
let me tell y'all some shit. Here goes it, right? January 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, Grudge Racing is having its first ever All-Star Weekend. You know how the NBA got like the slam dunk contest, the three-point shot, the skills challenge? We got a burnout contest, $500 and a new pair of slicks. We got a reaction time contest, $2,000. And we got a wheel stand contest, no bars, $1,500. Let's see what you little bad motherfuckers are there to win that, motherfucker, now.
I'm competing against him on a W contest. I'm going to cut the light on him. That's the contest. I'm in the W contest.
He'll be there himself.
Love to them.
I'll be him at every infamy.
What the fuck you just told me?
I'll tell you what the Bloodhound, she sang.
What the Bloodhound sang?
She say, burr. Let me hear that Bloodhound. That's a bitch right there, bro. That's a bitch. That's a bitch from hell right there. That's Bloodhound, bro.
But the Bloodhound sing, I should do it with my dad. Here we have the Bloodhound, naturally aspirated, small block, Mustang, 1993 Mustang. And there is the CEO, the man in charge, Rhodey. The man said the Bloodhound do what?
Is
y'all here to sing this weekend, Rhodey?
Yeah.
Is you here to sing?
Oh, yeah.
Is you here to sing?
Oh, yeah.
Lord, didn't have mercy. If you got anybody you're looking for in particular?
Young Stang.
What that is, man? What that is? Look, Lord.
He said Young Stang.
What'd you say?
Young Stang.
What? You got any stips on that thing? Long as he's small block nitrous, you got any more stips? Small block naturally aspirated.
He know, 28, 10, 5, he know.
He got to have 10 fives on.
Yeah.
Can't have.
Yeah. We might think about it.
You might think about it.
He's slow, so.
He's slow?
Yeah, I don't give no respect.
You don't give him no respect?
He good guy.
He's a good dude.
And he got a clean car.
He got a clean car.
Power plant.
Showtime is a nice car. But he ain't got no pump.
Nice don't make it be fast, though.
Nice don't equal fast.
See, I got a complete package. Nice and fast.
You got the Bloodhound. Now, you say that one time. It's what?
Nice and fast.
It's what?
Nice and fast.
Lord, tell the hammer.
And that bitch a tree or elephant. Let me see how a tree is. You ever seen a Bloodhound tree a coon?
Yeah.
This motherfucker right here tree a goddamn elephant.
Let me see what it say when he tree him.
That bitch is crazy.
That bitch is crazy. Rode in the blood. Rhodey can't stand up.
I can't stand up. We gonna go about our damn business, man.
I'm live on the air, man. I'm doing the radio show. Your ass, you crazy something.
Yes,
sir.
You.
I'll see you later.
Yo, what's that? We love you, Pro
Man,
Star.
We love you right back, goddamn.
The Bloodhound hunt,
there you go, Doc. Yeah. Let me see how I do one more time. That bitch is crazy. Pro Stock Joe, and now you know what I know. Lord, tell the have mercy. Now-